نمر على ثاني رابر وهم الصيف الشيط ظاني نمر على تسيا لقر على قر همامك يا FBI
Alright, man, enough. We were running all over the goddamn place. It's about time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
Mafia,
come. It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
Oh, I'm not sure she did. Oh, I'm not sure she did.
Anday Zhang.
Chong Yi, Shaq.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? The U.S. government executes traitors, you know that, right? Fuck. I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
Oh, leader. I'll let them inside. Okay, you know.
I'm gonna need something juicy to shoot things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are heading?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Trong told me? Right now, every morning, and your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Before he could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much.
He's trying to get the shark, I give a fucker with shark.
Come on, let's go find that goddamn piss ant. Let's move to high ground, get eyes on the situation.
Got intel.
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago.
Morocco.
The residents relocated to the mainland. The island's been abandoned ever since.
Sniper, of course, lady.
Like Aldridge and his men went this way. Hermosa Pez, or what remains of it anyway.
Looks like Aldridge's merc set up camp by that old church.
Someone must be in charge down there. We should see what we can get out of him. Looks like they got some high power weaponry over there. One asshole man.
Roger. Nah, I'm just gonna go give him a hug.
Sneaky it is.
Something's happening.
Follow you.
I'll find that fucking jerk.
He was here.
Are you gonna look no somewhere more. Else? I'm ready to go first. Do you like that? Get this dog fucker off me!
Nice.
We must have scared them.
Now where'd he go?
We ain't stopping till we find you, bro. Got your...
Oh, here we go.
That's so good.
Coming back till I got that son of a bitch. Get this dog fucker off me!
Thank you.
these assholes.
Got him now.
It's gonna blow.
Watch out.
Nossa.
Shit, reloading.
Sırkır da horlayı bu green. Var.
Rest of your crew. Where are they?
Clearing overhead. Two, maybe three clicks.
Merc, motherfuckers.
Oh. خلا في كشتي هنا السؤال قرينا مركاك ولا السؤال السياري Sie sie pis. Ora o drago ora. Não dá a buscar Jimmy.
So what happens if Aldridge gets out in the wild with his loot? According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
So what you're saying is you have no idea.
Not a goddamn clue.
Stanici. Ah, sì.
Hey, give me a hand up. Oh, hey, watch the personal space.
Carro e macaco.
God damn. From here that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on.
Carai.
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah. But this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Eyes on a merc. Putting him down. He's not making it off the island.
ليه ده بقى ناس كاكا؟ عسكري ويران كرد خوش قناصك قناصك دمانسا شيدي ليري اوكا ومعسكرة والله
Thank you.
اوه برا او زندي با غيرته Do I told him?
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
Where's the warhead?
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shit for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you calling boy? Boy.
Please, don't kill me.
Easy.
What's Aldrich doing? With the warhead!
Hmm? Contact, huh? In the NVA! So, General, he's paying big money for it!
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the troll!
Shh,
shh,
quiet.
Oh. Go! Go, go,
go! Oh, there it is. Look, he's still got it. So, both leave it wrong way.
We gotta take that motherfucker out!
New target,
Ну че, как?
The way.
kako da Rajoć je kurem kisi. Ovo hoš.
Down with selling a nuke to the NBA.
Well, if you remove a man's moral compass, loyalty to his home country, and then fill it up with anger and resentment, you'd be surprised what you can get him to do.
Tabakka, tabakka, zergum, tabakka! Ma garra fa camro.
Some good training.
Sara Shalar. Ready? Geçti, geçti, huzur geçti.
End of the line. We'll walk the rest.
The NBA. Aldridge really crazy enough to do that?
Crazy enough? No. Angry enough? Maybe.
Oh, what?
Shut up. Those commie motherfuckers did it. They built a goddamn base, missile silo, and all right off our own coast. We need to get down there. Stay close.
None of your spook pals knew about this base.
No idea. Chatter about plans for it, sure. But no confirmation that they'd ever started, let alone gotten this far along. Hold up, listen.
Be a lot faster if we could ditch the gear. Blow the site.
Negative. Aldridge doesn't want to leave a bigger footprint than we already have.
Roger that. We'll get it done. Over and out.
That one's mine. Cover me. We need to secure the area.
On it.
Christ.
let him shoot your ass.
I said maybe. By the way, it's probably gonna get real popular.
Fuck. Just get the goddamn. What? What?
I'll take this.
What happened in 30 seconds?
سهره له هر دفعه
got your ass no hey holy shit maybe I should ask one of those guys to give you a hand
boa aí baixo pro
taking shooter from the safe!
Dead.
Bastard! What do you do?
Ride this train all the way to the end, train. Got your ass now! Holy shit!
Peace.
Full of shit, right?
Yeah, of course he is.
following you.
We've been spotted.
You're tougher than I thought.
Full of shit, right?
Yeah, of course he is.
Damn it, you got your guards!
I'll find that fucking jerk!
Huh?
Somebody killed him! Well, I'm gonna drop him!
Shut up! Like they called their friends!
Got your ass, no!
We're fixing the party, friend!
What do you think you're doing here?
Getting down!
Yeah, like that.
Assholes. Probably.
I'm W.I.A.E.
Yeah.
Patching up!
Right that!
Somebody do something!
Attack him!
Need help!
Let's see if we can see the engine.
Jesus Christ. They never got it done. This thing couldn't launch Fidel into Khrushchev's asshole.
God bless you, Jack Kennedy.
The silo goes down a few levels and connects to the submarine bay. That's where we'll find Aldrich.
Burn!
نريني هذا يبقى قادر بهذا بالرؤين
Maybe go first.
Reload! Cover me!
I can cover that.
Elevator's the only thing getting us out of here. Shit. This thing's not going anywhere.
Let me see what I can do.
You come in here, kill my men, trying to take what I've worked so hard for, but you don't see the truth.
Let's fuck him up, Ross! What the fuck is over here?
5 years ago, when you fucked up my deal with Trump. This is how you deal with
لو داون بيزرقم لو كافر بأخلاقه Come on. Oh.
Get us.
Was that you?
Maybe.
God damn.
I said maybe.
You never were able to see the big picture, Johnny.
That's Aldridge on the turret.
Okay.
I'll hold fire my direction while you flank the other side.
I'll put one in his ear.
Out of bullets. Put a reload.
Make it cover that.
This is the way you die.
Stay down, asshole.
I bloody tank.
I'm right here. Come get me, Johnny.
this bastard.
Finish this.
I'll be outside.
You're like a goddamn cockroach, you know that?
What the fuck were you thinking? Aiding a sworn enemy of the United States. In wartime, no less.
NVA are no enemies of mine. Same with the VC.
And that's why you decided to murder thousands of American soldiers with that goddamn nuke?
How many soldiers we got scattered around all over there? Most of them are scared shitless. They could give two fucks about any of it. They just want to make it home alive. The problem is they get home, and their heads are all scrambled. Or maybe they find their girl, humping on some fucking asshole who got a deferment for heel spurs.
So, you were doing this for the soldiers, is that it? And what about the money you were hoping to make? What was that for? To ease your conscience?
We both took off talk, it never happened. It's a bunch of bullshit dreamt up by the NSA. You talk to me about killing American soldiers? The fucking US government's been doing that! And for what?
God, I used to admire you! Thought you represented everything great about this country. You are just as greedy and selfish as everyone else.
There are no dominoes, Johnny. Vietnam falls. Who gives a shit? It's a fucking backwater. Everybody's living in goddamn huts. And half of them don't even have shoes on their fucking feet, for Christ's sake. At least my way had a chance of ending things.
Are you finished?
Rip yourself.
Thank you.
Come on. Let's get that warhead out of here.
The elevator doors. I got them.
Watch out.
Let's go, buddy. Get in.
What the hell are we gonna do with this thing?
Just trust me.
Oh, afraid you were gonna say that.
Hey, we're ready. Bring the bird around.
Rotorhead 1, moving into position.
Go back to your bird!
Didn't I say trust me?
Oh man.
You can patch yourself up over there.
No holes in that bastard! Clear this shit up, John!
Come here, asshole!
Help! Just on me!
Kofteri mi?
Mind telling me who just flew off with the nuke?
Oh, that's Gary. He's a great guy. You'd love him.
Oh, Gary. Who the fuck is Gary?
He's a man who knows people. He'll probably even manage to squeeze a reward out of the Pentagon.
Oh, don't worry, I'll catch you.
Oh, goddamn, I'm famished.
Hey, how about we stop for some shrimp po' boys?
Ugh, I'll pass.
What's the matter? Your weak-ass constitution can't handle some stick-to-your-ribs grub?
That shit's practically a culinary disembowelment.
Okay. How about we stop for some ice cream before I go talk to Marshall?
Oh, ice cream. Who the fuck am I, your girlfriend?
Hey, man. Dress fits.
Fuck you! Yeah, sure, now he's got a sense of humor.